Hey, welcome to One Tea for You by Kaushal Kumar. And today I'm going to give you one very, one technique on very interesting topic, which is called happiness. My purpose is to give you tons of values, more and more values. And I always give you one technique because I believe is if I give you one technique, you will go and apply in your life. If I give you a ton of technique, you might not apply in your life and that is useless. Yeah, so I want to give you one technique in all my videos. And, so make sure to use. You use it and you apply it in your life and see the change. Yeah. And today's topic is very, very interesting. Happiness. Like, everyone wants happiness. Yeah. This is a fact. Everyone wants happiness. Whether you eat food, you wear clothes, you go to your friend, you go for a party, you go to go for swimming, you go for, go on a vacation, you go on leave and so many other things. Whatever you do, yeah. Whatever you do is you do it for happiness. Yeah. There's one fact. There's a second fact. What is the second fact? The second fact is no one is happy. No one is happy. Yes. Everyone wants happiness. Everything you do day out and day in is for happiness. And no one is happy. Everyone is running behind happiness. No one is happy. Yeah. Because no one knows the fact. No one knows the fact. And as usual, there are many other techniques, but I want to give you one technique which you can go ahead and apply in your life right away. Yeah. So the one technique is simple technique is, you are already happy and you don't know this and you're running behind thousand things and you don't feel happy because you are searching for happiness. Yeah. You are already happy unless and until you make yourself unhappy. And that is the reason you are not happy. You are making yourself unhappy. You are all the time, you are happy. So what all things you are doing, which is making you unhappy. Now you have to list. This is your job. My job is to tell you. So you are doing, there are certain things which you are doing wrong and making yourself unhappy. Otherwise you are already happy. And those things are, you are thinking negative. You are doubting yourself and others. You are, not learning new skills on a daily basis. So you are feeling bored. You are not getting enough knowledge. You are not doing something which you love. You are not doing, maybe you want to do a business and you are stuck in a job. And that is the reason you feel unhappy. And if all these things are done by you and you can only control this. So the best way to become happy is to understand that you are already happy unless and until you make yourself unhappy. And who is the one who is making you unhappy? Not the second person, third person. You are the person. You decide today that you are going to be happy because you are already happy unless and until you make yourself unhappy. Yeah. So remember this mantra and repeat it to yourself again and again. I'm already happy unless and until I make myself unhappy. Repeat it 10 times, 100 times, 20 times, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, and it will become an automatic habit. You will remember it always and then slowly you will walk on the path of happiness, success, wealth and everything you want, because a happy person can take much better decision than a frustrated or angry person. Yeah, become happy, practice happiness in your life, decide to not make yourself unhappy. Yeah, and then you will see the result. Don't forget to click on like and subscribe button because we create tons of videos free of cost for people to take benefit of it, because my purpose is to help 1 billion people across the world become happy, successful, rich, wealthy, and spiritual, and experience the real joy of life. Yeah. All the best. Enjoy the life. Use this technique and decide to not make yourself unhappy. Yes.